Oh, sorry, I was expecting...
A Rick partner? Lesson one, rookie. Expect the unexpected. Now get in. Morty's our human! Get the fuck off the car, you reckless fucking animal!
Just saying, makes me a little sad to hear a Morty cop calling Morty's animals.
Well, it makes me sad to hear another Rick cop buying into his sensitivity training.
Well, I'm glad.
Who am I to say? To me, you just look like a sidekick. Oh, call me a sidekick one more time! Call me a sidekick! Hey, man, come on! Oh, jeez!
See how I paint a wall?
It was the Morty Town Locos, man! The Morty Town Locos! Jesus!
He stabbed me. He cut me bad, Morty.
It's okay. You're okay.
You were right. Everything I learned at the academy was...
Doesn't matter. Nothing's wrong with putting your faith in a Morty. You just gotta pick the right one.
What happened?
Same old story. Morty's killing Mortys. Big Morty likes to contribute to keeping the peace in Morty Town. Think of him as a drug lord, and us as cops on his payroll.
Morty.
Which Morty?
My partner. Morty, you're right. Morty Town is bad, but it doesn't mean that we have to be.
Not so big now, are you?
I never was! It was figurative!
That's enough!
If we don't kill him, he'll talk.
If you do, I'll talk.
One thing's for sure, y'all don't have to worry about Cowboy Morty talking. This little cowpoke's gonna mosey up on out of here.
You told me to put my faith in the right Morty. I've got faith in you, partner. Do the right thing.
Oh, Grandpa Rick, I don't want to be on the Citadel anymore. I want to be a regular kid. I want to go to school and throw balls around and masturbate.
What happened in there? Same old story. Rick's killing Mortys.